Station Aloha was established in October 1988 by a group of scientists at the University of Hawaiʻi at Manoa. We just returned from our 300th expedition. Part of our work is basic science. We're laying the baseline from which to deduce climate change, but we're also making fundamental scientific discoveries about the organisms that live in the ocean.
If you just take a sample one at a time, it really has no context. But if you go out on a monthly basis for 30 years, you can start to see long-term trends.
We are a training ground for students. We routinely take graduate and undergraduate students from the university out to sea to conduct research.
I've been with the program for 18 years, started out as a grad student, so to be leading this team of scientists who has been studying the ocean for 30 years is just, it was an honor.
Over the last 30 years, the University of Hawaii has received roughly $100 million in research grants from the National Science Foundation that comes in, supports our economy. On this trip, we had roughly 50% female scientists, which was remarkable because on Hot 1, we didn't have a single female scientist on board the ship.
Seeing more and more women involved in science and in career, it really inspires the next generation. I feel really empowered.